action director, Shri Garu, because he believed in me and he said that you can do it. And I actually didn't know much that, you know, there are a lot of stunts which actually you can hire a stunt duplicate or something like that. So being my first film, I'm not much aware of it. So I started doing my stunts and there was always a action stunt duplicate sitting on the set. And then I was enjoying doing it and then I made him sit there forever. And he didn't get the chance to do any stunts, unfortunately. Actually, I just want to thank my producers for believing in me, my director for believing in me, for giving me this opportunity, which I had never expected. I mean, why would anyone put so many crores of rupees on a newcomer? I just hope that I've lived up to the expectations of my producer, my director, and in some way I can entertain my audience. Ultimately, the film works because of the audience. And I'm again grateful to all my co-stars who have actually supported me and helped me in performing better.